Silverson High Shear Mixers are increasingly being specified for the production of battery slurries due to the versatility and efficiency they bring to the manufacturing process. Formulations vary, but generally slurries consist of an active ingredient in a solvent with binders and other additives for conductivity, flexibility, and strength. Whatever the formulation, the essential requirement of the mixing process is obtaining a homogeneous, stable slurry with a uniform fine particle size. Agglomerates in the mixture can affect the coating quality and must be avoided. Incorporation of binders is a critical stage in the process because they need to be correctly dispersed to maximize their functionality and ensure stability. These can be supplied in liquid or powder form, but with powders, conventional low shear mixing isn't an effective option. Long mixing times may be required to dissolve the polymer. The positive mixing action of Silverson High Shear Mixers ensures an agglomerate-free dispersion and accelerates the solubilization of polymers, dramatically reducing mixing times and ensuring a stable end product. Active ingredients and additives for conductivity are generally used in premicronized form, but particles do have a tendency to re-agglomerate. The milling action generated in the gap between the tips of the rotor blades and the inner wall of the stator in the precision-engineered Silverson workhead will ensure active ingredients are finely dispersed into the medium, with any re-agglomerated particles being reduced down to the finest constituent parts. Typically, an inline mixer is used for this process. We offer high-capacity machines capable of handling higher viscosity slurries. The high shear rates reduce mixing times to a minimum, ensuring a homogeneous slurry with a uniform fine particle size is obtained time after time. Whatever scale you're working at, contact us today and discuss how Silverson can help improve your process.